I'm Tracy Sable. Tonight on EWTN News Nightly, the Israelis are claiming a military victory as they leave Gaza's largest hospital. We have the latest. Plus, we take a look at the Holy Father's busy schedule during Holy Week and his message about the resurrection of our Lord. Join us for news from a Catholic perspective.